Before I get into this video, if you're looking for cheap game keys, check out Instant Gaming. I bought a lot of games from there and they really do have the cheapest prices. Hey, what's up guys? So today's video is about Ryzen 5 3400G. More specifically, we're gonna compare it with a G5400 paired with GTX 950. AMD's RX Vega 11 is the best integrated GPU on the market, but does it actually make sense to game on it? Let's find out. So GTX 1050 and G5400 definitely perform better than Ryzen 5 3400G. But is it a better choice? Now that's a whole different story. And the answer is, it depends on many things. Firstly, what is your upgrading plan? Do you plan to stick with this PC for a year, two or more? Well, then you should definitely go with the 1050 plus G5400. However, you may also want to spend your current budget on CPU and game on its integrated GPU for a few months until you save enough for a dedicated GPU. Another thing that may influence your decision is how much do you game? Do you maybe use Photoshop a lot, or maybe do some video editing or 3D rendering? Well, if that's the case, then you definitely want to go with Ryzen 5. And that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Also, make sure to leave your 2 cents in the comment section down below. Have a nice day and see you in the next video.